That was very unfortunate. What a beautiful thing to watch. A modern cowboy. This looks fun. A very hardworking bird. They seem to get along well. A smart trick to clean. The dog trying to help out. That was impressive. This looks very real. Where is this so I can go? What are the chances? A very interesting glove. Wait, what? That's very useful, actually. A very beautiful snowball. Some satisfying slow motion. A really beautiful view. That was really cool. That was a close one. That's a lot of birds in one place. That's a big chicken. Is this what you call a brain freeze? This is very bad weather. This looks very fun. Closest we'll ever have to a flying man. A very smart idea. I guess that's a spider mouse. Very impressive scheme. Subway surfers in real life. This is a very nice place. Check out this movable home. Is this Aquaman? Removing the rotten skin of a tree is so satisfying. That was very close. Well, that was unlucky. A very good remote plane. This looks super satisfying to watch. Very well organized rails. This looks like an interesting challenge. How does he do that? His reaction to catching the fish is amazing.
Oh yeah, sir.
There you go.
Yeah! Texas, baby. That's what I came to do! Where them pliers?
This slide looks next level. Some impressive repair skills. Plenty of baby ducks there. Should they be standing this close? Very satisfying food making. Filling the space between tiles is super satisfying. Looks like a fun time. This guy's got skill. Check out this human dartboard. How are they even doing this? That was unexpected. The road here is insane. The way bricks are made is really satisfying. Now that's some fast working there. Those are some smooth hand tricks. The view is amazing, but I would never try this. That throw was wild. Work smart, not hard. Those are some top cooking skills there. Those guys are having the time of their life. There are a lot of birds there.
Oh my God. They better get up or they're gonna hit the power lines. Holy fuck! Oh my God. You have no
idea.
That ain't even. Oh, that.
And the dad of the year goes to this person. I have no words for how they did this. This is very impressive and satisfying to watch. Ew, this guy's hand was full of pus from an injury.